when I sit down on the floor, it's for me, it's I can't get up. So somebody needs to help me to get up.
He was the first person in Arizona to survive coronavirus after being on an ECMO machine. Now, that is a last resort when a ventilator doesn't work.
You may actually remember this story because we first shared his story back in April. And now, months after he was released from the hospital, he is still recovering. And tonight he spoke exclusively with our Brianna Whitney.
4 months ago, this was anesthetic, expected to die from COVID-19.
This is not a joke at all. This is really not a joke. It's crazy. I kind of like I came from basically from the dead.
He's a medical miracle. The first COVID patient in Arizona to come off an ECMO machine earlier this year, according to Honor Health.
Not all hospitals in the valley have an ECMO machine, and they're only used when a ventilator doesn't work. The machine removes blood from a patient's body, pumps oxygen into it, then pumps it back into the patient's body to help the lungs and heart. Ennis was in a coma for 10 days during this process until he woke up on day 11 and was eventually reunited with his wife, Oliveira.
Yay!
Oh my God, that was awesome. I mean, there was something.
When I saw him, he's walking, I was holding my phone, shaking like crazy, and I couldn't wait to hug him, and, you know, it was really emotional.
But the recovery since hasn't been easy. Ennis was in rehab until early May, still doesn't have his full taste and smell back, and still goes to physical therapy twice a week.
Especially walking and standing and moving left and right, that's basically, it's really hard. But I'm still missing some air and I need to sit down after a couple of minutes.
Of course.
But it's better and better every day.
But those challenges are just a reminder to Ennis and Oliveira that he is smiling and alive, hoping to see his doctors again soon.
Oh my God. Those doctors, I mean...
We can't wait to see them.
Banner tells us a patient must have good heart function in order for an ECMO machine to have a chance at being successful. Ennis and Oliveira said it was his heart that kept him holding on.
It's too much love between each of us. And we were not ready to tell bye to each other. That we have that connection.
In Phoenix, Brianna Whitney. For Arizona's family.